gouging. What's your message in regards to that, sir?
Price gouging is not only reprehensible, it's illegal. And the Attorney General of Texas is taking swift and aggressive action to prosecute price gouging. Understand this. If you price gouge anybody, you could be subject to penalties of up to $25,000 per incident. If you're a business, you can be put out of business by the Texas Attorney General if you dare try any price gouging. It's un-Texan, and we will not tolerate it.